surprise you guys.
Can I play Benin next time and make sure Ivory Coast is a center trait?
Maybe. Anyway, nice, relaxing, peaceful game of Florence.
Well, not exactly peaceful now, is it? I need to suck up to you. And try and rival what you rival. He's rivaled the Pope. Well, the Pope is going to excommunicate me instantly, so let's go get rid of that. And let's go and rival that. And also that. That's fine in my book. Maybe form the Roman Empire? Sure. We're going to form the Roman Empire. How about that? The strongest Italian nation in 1.29? The Pope. It's always the Pope. It's always the Pope. Every time. Pope. That is OPMs from Ronic Points? I'd like to. Will I get a Pope Man at one point? Yes. Yes, I will. One Clutch Glutch, thank you so much, H Prime. Tip my hat off to you, sir. As soon as I can, I think I ought to park my focus on admin, but I haven't really decided yet. Oh. What a glorious general there. Alright. Well, let's unpause and wait for the 11th of December and see what our options are. Because can't declare instantly anymore. I remember way back in the day when I played Florence, you had missions. And then if you rivaled Siena, you could... allied to Austria, that's fucking shit. And Luca joined the Trade League. Well, that's, I think that's 40-44, ladies and gentlemen. No, we're good. It's fine. Restart, please. We'll see. I don't want to move my focus on Mill. No, instead, we'll speed 5 for a tinsy wincy bit. Because we can't really do anything until that point. Unfortunately. That is upsetting though. Instant alliance with Austria? How does that even happen? Oh, that is upsetting. But I mean, what are you gonna do about it, right? There's nothing much you can really do. If you take Siena, are you gonna dev Siena for gems? Oh, we could, right? Do I even need to dev it? Or that's not possible, right? I just need 50 prestige. If I recall correctly, I don't need to dev it. Let's go tell these guys to go protect trade, and I'm gonna tell one of these galleys, I'll tell two, to go hunt pirates in Genoa and then stay home during war. The other galleys are getting deleted, and sure, let's build some barks, ladies and gentlemen. Independence guaranteed by Milan there. Pope is allied to Augsburg and Aragon, so we can't really go that way. But I think we'll be good here. Yes, fine. Perfectly fine. Perfectly natural. Build cocks? Did I build cocks? Oh, no. I was about to say. Alright, let's see here. Yeah, ally to Florence. This, I need Siena to join a fucking trade league, man. Otherwise, we'll be down and out for the couch here. Oh, I'll take that innovative list. Thank you. Make good use of those seamen, man. Sure thing. As we do. I don't want to move my focus on mill, man. It's stupid. Alright, we can fabricate on the Ferrari there. Allied to Switzerland, independence guaranteed by Milan. I can beat all of my enemies right now. Or all of my neighbors. But... sure, we'll do that. That will allow me to do this, that, 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 and that. Catch up an admin. And, who said anything about not oinking Rome? I didn't suppose you want to flip friendly. We do have the same enemy. We both don't like the Pope, but I need this Florentine bullshit to go away. We might need to 1444 here because of that, but we'll see. We'll see how things go. I think there's still a bunch of crap that we could do. Alright, let's go get that innovativeness. Okay, should be able to get it for this as well, and that. And look at Dallas for conquests. Big surprise there. All on his own? All on his own. Aha! Oh, that sure is interesting. Not sure I might. I just lost the barks that were protecting trade. Interesting. Why he declared? I don't know. I don't know why he declared, but he has no friends, so... now we get to the real question, though. Do we wait for this? I mean, it's 11 months. I don't know if we can last that long. I don't need to wait for that. But, I could wait for that. It's not like... it's gonna hurt me in any way. I think we're just going to wait, ladies and gentlemen. Just conserve that manpower, man. Let's go get some innovativeness. Don't mind if I do. Edict? I'm not so sure if I want to use that edict. It's not like he's gonna take it anyway. We got high enough relations with Austria, but I need to declare a new war immediately afterwards. And I think what we'll do is I'll fabricate on Genoa and declare that war. Otherwise, because we're not allied with Austria, I'm going to get internal conflicts and I really don't want that. This sub? Oh, my bad. Mango Maniac, thank you for something for 7 months in a row, man. Tip out to you, sir. Yeah, sure, I'll get the stab. Though I don't particularly need it. Stack 4 already been reached? Nope, still not been reached. Nice. I'll take it. Whoa. The game stuttered for a bit there. Yeah, still have our reach. Then we can grab it next month. Very nice. Of course we're going to keep Cosimo. And he gave us mills, so... alright. Well, let's fight this on the 2nd of January and get some free units. If it's not already going to be a stack wipe, we don't necessarily know. It will be a stack wipe. No, it won't be. Will it be? Oh, I don't know. Oh. It might be. So we're gonna stop paying for our troops. I won't finish it next day, so. Alright, we got the free units. So we had zero losses. And we got the siege. Let's move those troops away. stop paying for them. Speed 5. Still allied with Austria, huh? Has Lucca no allies? No, they're allied to Genoa, but they didn't call them in because they couldn't, because Genoa doesn't want my land and there's no way they had favors, so... we can get ourselves a discipline guide. That's fine. And we can also get ourselves a... I think we'll go for a trade efficiency guide. And let's go fabricate on Genoa. Should be good. I think the top option is always better, but don't quote me on that. Last time I tried, Florence starts with level 50, advisors level 2. I got this one from the thing. That one isn't 50, that's 25. Wait, I got Paolo. I'm not gonna spend that kind of money, man. Alright, did I just entirely miss them? I mean, it's only been 6 years. They should still be there, but I guess I missed them. Alright, now I could take this land for myself. We have an instant war that we can fight against Genoa. But I'm going to need to pay for my troops. Move them backwards. Unmute Quantum 2020. Thank you for someone with a tier 1 sub. Can someone unmute Quantum, please, on the Discord? I think he's apologized. We can forgive him. Sure. Oh, what? Already? Okay, well, I guess Castile's humongous. Oh, and he's friendly. Let's go get this guy home. Yeah, he's friendly, but I still won't be able to ally him because of how it works. Let's go improve relations. And if he can get enough prestige from Lucca, then I might be able to... Okay, hold on, fuck. And we'll have to vassalize these then. Give your claims in my land as well. And then we are going to send a scornful insult to that guy. Are you kidding me? It's okay. Yes! Cool! So we have an alliance with... okay. Let's go rival Genoa. And now we'll go fight Genoa. We'll still have his trade league, but all of them are really far away. I think we'll be good. I think we'll be fine. But Lucca is going to need to be put on Scottish. And since we have our two souls, we'll park him on divert trade. And now we declare the war. Please go home during war. Siena announced me as their rival. Should be good. Yeah, building boats is completely pointless. It doesn't seem like he's willing to attack here, so... We got 26 army professionalism, though. We could get a general. Alex Czar? Okay, well... Slightly better, but still shit. And he's running away, which is not what I wanted to achieve here. What I wanted to have happen is him retreating to Firenze, but he apparently did not feel like doing that. Is this hills? I had no idea that was hills. What? Oh, fuck off. I can't enter that. Shit. What about you? No, I can't enter that either. Can't enter that. Can't enter that. And can't enter that. Okay, so we can't use paratroopers then. That's a darn shame because that means I won't be able to deal with Albania. And it means we're going to be sitting here on this siege for a very long time indeed. Didn't really want that to happen. I'll build up the force limit, it's fine. Money's always good, but prestige is definitely better. Just yoinked another 14k point. Make Dr. Urine sign a general, he spent... Okay. Dr. Urenstein. He was really good before. Ah! And he's really good again. Great. If I looked at it correctly, yeah, he's got, okay, so, hold on, we get these guys out of here. You sign Dr. Urenstein to that guy. Because he has 3 maneuver. Then we get this guy out of here. And we assign the siege general to that one, but I'm not entirely set on this. This could be bad. Anyway, after this, we can maybe decide to fight some of that. I'm really hoping he thinks I'm too scary. We did breach the walls now, though, so that's good. And there's dudes coming into... this. I don't really demand any money. We're using the siege ability thing. But this is good. I'm not afraid of this. Unless they decide to go for me, I'm not afraid of this. Because I think I'll beat them to the siege race. I'm not going to move off of the siege now, obviously. But I think we're good to go. No loans, no mercs? No. Don't be silly. And we can save some of our boats by marching into Luca. They can't siege that down. Now, Sienna... Sienna, I'm all alone here. Against a whole bunch of people, you might wanna down me, hmm? I mean, look at me, huh? Actually, he hasn't fabricated a claim. I mean, if you're not gonna down me, then at least join a trade league, because if you're not gonna fabricate on me, then you should probably just join a trade league, right? Should I give him a CB? Wait, hold on. I will give him a CB, but after I've cleaned this up. Come on. Ugh. Nasty. They might beat me to it. Okay, they did not. Fantastic. Right, now I can't just go for Luca, right? Because there's 10k Oldenburgundians there, so that would screw me up. But what we can do is move over to Albania, and that will prompt them to move. Yes, very nice. Just gonna sit here, recover my morale. Did I just lose Humiliate Rival? No. No. Maybe I lost it. Maybe they sent me an insult and I lost that. Alright, Trekked, because of course Tech 10 is humongous. I don't know why they're stuck. Oh, they're stuck in Luca now because of... because of the way it works. I'm already using... I'm getting here as fast as possible. This could be a wipe. And then we can wipe that. Yes, thank you. Right, clean house, we'll just unseach this. Already have 56% on Genoa. We could peace out, but before we do, I'm gonna go send this guy a scornful insult. No, an old insult. So now he has a CB. And I'm fighting a lot of enemies. You have tech 4. You have a CB. By all means, keep Quantum Mute. Thank you for someone with a 2-1 sub tip, man. To you, sir. Oh, you guys are so mean, man. You guys are so mean. 5th of February, hold on. When will you get there? 8th. Alright. There you go, 8th. And we sortie. And they retreat into Pisa. I should have fought on the first of the month. Because now he's going to be allowed a reinforcement tick. Alright, cool. Nice. 79% war score. I think that's good enough. So obviously I want Genoa. I kind of also want to take Corsica and Albania here to kick him out of Italy forever. But as you can see, that might be a little bit too much for us to handle. So how about just Genoa, eh? Yeah, thank you. And I'll take this and the money and the humiliation perhaps. Oh, that's too much. That's too much. Siena can't attack me because I'm allied to Austria. Oh shit, that's right. Yeah, no, they can't do that. Take less money and humiliate? Yeah, okay. I definitely do want that humiliation. And Genoa. He won't make any money anymore. So I guess we'll just do this. This is fine. Sure. Alright, cool. Humiliated arrival. I have a bunch of war exhaustion. I'm not going to end up buying that down. And I'm not going to finish my core before it's gone. And are we still over the force limit? Yeah, fine. I'll use this guy. But I'll replace that guy with a trade efficiency dude. And yeah, we can pay off all of our loans. Fantastic. Are we still over the force limit? Yeah, by one unit. Don't delete the horse. Okay, cool. Not taking the AE. Well, did you see how much it was? That was a little much, man. That was a little much. Why am I not collecting for trade here? Where's the other guy? Ragusa. Alrighty then. Well, let's get the Ragusa dude in here and buck this on established communities. Increases both my money capabilities and other shit. And sure, we'll get some more prestige. Prestige is golden. All right. Improve relations with hostile countries. No, fuck that shit. I will improve relations with Luca though. And hope to God that this guy will still one day join something stupid. Ferrara actually allied to Switzerland now and no longer being protected by thingamaface fuck. Now Switzerland is not paying for that fort, so I'll ask access through Austria. Is this seriously the only way to do this? Alright, fine. We'll ship our troops over like so, and we're gonna stop paying for our troops for now, still. But it seems like I'm gonna need to ship my troops there. Need to keep rooting out corruption properly. Innovativeness is not decreasing, but it could be soon. Alright, let's keep adding prestige to ourselves. We need every bit of prestige we can get our hands on. Why not coring? Because it costs points, man. I'm at, I'm at a bunch of, I have war exhaustion. Tons of war exhaustion, even. Alright, still not paying for that fort. Sure, it's taken forever to get my tubes over. And that's too innovativeness. Don't mind if I do. And we can unlock our first idea, which is going to be innovative. Edict. I know we still have the edict active. What do you want me to do? I'm going to keep it active for now. Alright, cool. Spark head tubes over to Tyrol and start paying for our tubes. Get our boats into a port. And I think I'm going to park my focus on admin as well. Alright, cool. Let's go... Are you actually fucking kidding me? I had the greatest of plans. It was so glorious. Will they actually defend? They will. When did they ally? I might just burn for that. I had such a good plan. This would have been beautiful. I didn't see. I can't see. Yeah, but this is lame because I wanted to declare the stupid war. And it would have been beautiful because I'm allied to Austria, so I wasn't going to get exiled, so I'd be able to instigib Graubünden. I might just declare this war anyway, just because of how beautiful it is. Oh, actually, we do need to dev push Firenze. But I'll do that after securing the innovativeness for myself. Okay, well, that's ass. I guess we need to think of a new strategy then. Who are you allied with? Brittany, Augsburg, and Aragon. Okay, well, that's not really an option now, is it? So I guess our only expansion path right now is through Milan, but I have to take that land for myself, so that's going to cost me an arm and a leg in terms of... There you go. Plus two innovate. Wait. But it hasn't been reached yet. I should wait. Because then we might get a 5% discount. Don't want to talk about the dev diary? Yes. I sure did, buddy. I sure did. I still don't want to core that. You just wasted 6 points though. What? Why? Which 6 points? What? 6 points? Which points? What? Which points? Oh, from Renaissance. Oh, yeah, but I'll embrace that. Lickety split. Don't worry about that. Look, I'm in Italy, man. I'll have it in a bit. I think I'll embrace the Renaissance before. I have a 666 fucking 6. I'll be fine. Is the first idea innovativeness gain? No, it's the second one. That's a bummer. Oh shit, tech 5 has reached. So we can still have it for 57 more days. I wanted to death push that to 30 anyway. So now we grab that. Why do I not get a neighbor bonus? What the hell? Okay, tech 5 and mil hasn't been reached. Ah, there you go. There's our neighbor bonus.
Min-maxing, guys! We saved 70 diplo points! 75 diplo points! You know what we could have done with that? We could have bought down all our exhaustion. There you go, there's 75 diplo points up the ass, man! Up the fucking ass! Okay, great. Good. Fantastic, even. Yeah, like I said, we have to go fight Milan, unfortunately. I can't do anything with the bow. At least if we take Parma, we can go fight this dude, but they're in a trade league with Venice. Savoy, why not ally them? You know, there's no downside to that. Let's just go ally them. And, still not reached. Still not reached. Let's do some drilling, man. Let's do some drilling. Let's make some of that money. Or the art professionalism. Why aren't I quarrying Genova? Because I still have 2.2 this. I gotta be efficient, boys and girls. Alright, so I think we do have to fight Milan ASAP. Actually. So let's just go grab this so that we don't forget. We'll flip into the Gallo Glaigs because we're really good at morale. He doesn't have tech 4. As soon as my troops are done building, then we can go do our thing. When can I demand money again? Ah, right now. Cool. Let's do it. Sell Venice, sell Austria. That's not a bad idea, buddy. That's not a bad... They're only involved in Einstein. Can I sell it to you? No, can't sell it to anyone. Anyone? Anyone wants an alliance? It's big. No? Württemberg? I never trusted you, Württemberg. Disgusting. Why would you not want to ally Florence? Alright, cool. Yeah, sure. Let's go declare this war. He still has a tech 3, so we'll wait one more month and then we'll just go declare that war. Are we on force limit? We're not. Well, we are, but we're gonna go a little bit over the force limit. And I should probably start this core before dying. And, let's go. Frankfurt and Ravensburg. Insta-wipe this, hopefully. It's already locked, it's moving into Parma. Bye-bye! And we can occupy all of his provinces, so he can't build any more reinforcements. Lickety-split, squackety-whack, well in the war, and before we peace out, we'll have this. Hopefully. Hopefully, I don't know. Maybe. And then maybe we can get away with grabbing, Milan. Oh, they hire troops on Ferrara. Interesting. Cancel mill access? Which mill access? Through Austria? So they don't, dunk on my face? It's fair. Time to run. Okay, we stack wipe those. Scared the crap out of me, man. Fuck me. What? Bullshittiere. Alright, he's moving into Parma. So, here. Split you. No, we didn't split you up. We did split you up. You are going to get Dr. Jurenstein, and then we flip the big army into that army, and now we can totally just walk into Parma. This is bullshit. And we didn't even wipe it. Oh, so upsetting. Oh, so upsetting. No, it's not wise. Get the fuck out of here. I'll pay the money price. Alright, let's go do this. And get a siege dude in there. And what are we going to fabricate on here? I guess maybe Venice. We could fight Venice and then call in Austria. Offer to give him land. Not that I particularly care. Oh no. No, birds are most definitely allowed.
I'll take prestige. Always. Ah, cool, we got Milan. Now we could go for Ravensburg and Frankfurt, and I guess we should because they'll give us quite a bit of war, war exhaustion, war reparations. That's where the fuck are you? Why are you running? I don't understand. Why are you running? Whatever. Of course, we're going to keep Cosmo. He's lived for a decent amount of time. It's not bad. And we got 10 years now to do our shit. And here comes, ooh! We'll take that guy, eh? He'll be less effective, but he's cheaper to maintain, so good times. Burger's gaining some influence, but I think we'll be okay. Oh god, we won't. Ah, no, we'll be fine. I can make Liguria into a state, and then they'll be okay. Not sure if I want to spend the money to full core that. That's freaking disgusting. But yeah, now we'll be fine. Oh no! Excommunicated! I totally did not see that one coming! Florry, they mute me again. Subscribe to the tier 1 sub. This is, how do you say this? I think you should stop. Well, I mean, now they'll be incentivized to keep muting you, because they're going to be like, oh, if we keep muting him, he's going to keep subscribing, and then Florry gets money, so we should keep muting him. But I'll make sure that you're unmuted, and I'll talk to them after the stream. Don't worry about it, buddy. I will unban you, man. But you should probably stop subbing, because at this point, I think they're making it into, so, yeah. But thank you. Oh, tip my hat off to you, sir. I'm just trying to look out for you, buddy. I'm just trying to look out for you. Alright, can we get Luca out of the way here? Sorry, he's in real talk. It's not about him subbing. Yeah, but... he apologized. God, doesn't he deserve a second chance? Alright, cool. Got rid of this. I could go fight Frankfurt now. I mean, how much money does Frankfurt make? Would it be worth it? I mean, it's not like I could peace out anyway. But I'm not sure if it's worth the deaths of Florentinian troops. Ah, fuck it. We'll be fine. Alright, apparently we're fighting him in Veldstätte. I won't be able to piece him out anyway. But he's going to continue to be a dick if I don't actually chase him down, so...
Classicum Florryworry.
Ah, and we'll kill him. No, we won't. We won't kill him. We won't kill him because there was another month sick. Ugh. Do you accept peace now that I've stacked up your army? 100 war enthusiasm, by the way. 108 war enthusiasm. I can't go here. You guys are such bitches. Because I got excommunicated. Fuckers. This is lame as balls. I disagree with this. But fine, we'll get out of here. I can't piece them out now anyway. That's the world, and that's a little bit more than the world. Italy! Alright, let's go grab this. Sure? Am I staying in Republic? Ha, oh, fuck no!
Sam, so you're staying in a Republic. A Republic.
Republic. Oh, what a meme. No, I'm not gonna stay Republic. Republics are complete, total dog shit, ass wipe, piece shit. Not no Republic. I'll lose a mercantilism. Can I demand shit from him yet? Oh, not for a while. Still can't march over to. Okay, we can march over to Frankfurt now. When will I have my age shit, man? I'm making like 20 points a month. I'm making 7 points a month. Alright, are there math magicians in chat that can tell me how many months? I need 300 more points to make 7 points a month. Anything I can do to upgrade that? No. So, there you go. We can peace out Frankfurt now. I'm not going to siege that down. It's more expensive than actually winning. How many months? 41 months. 4 years. 3 years and a bit. 43 months. Okay. Fine. How's this doing? Yeah, it's doing awful. Alright, maybe it's time to go improve relations with some people. Yeah, okay, we can't do this. I can go Navarra and I can go Parma, but I can't do both. I can force it to release Parma, but that doesn't really help us. So here's what I'll do. I'll take Navarra, or I'll take... No, I'll take Navarra. I'll take Navarra, I'll force him to release Parma. I'll take that. I'll take this. And then we'll vassalize him. After the truce runs out. And then, because I vassalize him, there's a lot less aggressive expansion from taking this. 50 dev. And I'll get to reconquest Parma for his core. And I'll get to reconquest. No, wait, I won't. Because he's going to lose his core all this. At least he'll be able to reconquest for Brescia. Take all of it? No. Don't be silly. But the Roman Empire also has a red color. I can just buy down my war exhaustion because I'm ahead in admin tech. Or dip tech, sorry. Like, what else am I going to do? He's still allied with Austria? Yes. But he won't be soon. Can I also take something different? Hold on, what if I do it like this? See, like this, I'll be able to fight Venice. I will wait for 3 years? Well, yeah, I'm going to wait for this. I think that's a good idea. We need to send out a scope. When is this truce over? Shit, should have done that. I need to go embargo Siena. And the Pope. And then we can send an insult, maybe, to this guy. What do I think about yesterday's dev diary? You mean dev diary from 2 days ago? From Tuesday? I know if I'm not streaming, it seems like time's standing still, but I'm pretty sure that was Tuesday. But I talked about it on Tuesday's, in the first hour of Tuesday's stream. Oh, by all means, let them come. Byzantine influx, negative 10% tech cost reduction, sure. Good shit. So we got call for pizza. I think what will have happened is I'll let these Valdeninian heretics siege this down, and then the call for pizza resets. Because I won't be winning. Yes, keep Kosovo. So I'm certainly not going to end up fighting those, and we still need to wait another 120 points. So, right, we can get innovativeness from this. Plus one, and then once we grab this one, we get negative 15, so we'll have negative 25% deck cost reduction. Very nice. How do I plan to siege it back since they can't break the rebels during war? Oh, they totally can break the rebels during war. I don't know what you're talking about. Can I get a better relations with a time guy, perhaps? Yes, I can. They could totally break the rebels during war. Well, they can't break the rebels, but they can get occupied, that's for damn sure. And if they do, then they'll stop losing. This costs me splendor. No, it doesn't. Actually, so it's fine. Would you please be kind enough to enable Keck W? Why? We can get this. It would increase our innovativeness by 3, but I don't think we need to yet. I'll keep an eye on it, but I don't think we need to yet. I will do a scornful insult on this guy. Quarantine the province without needing to spend the money for it. And that's our call for pizza gone. Hello? What? Whatever, I don't understand. Aragon is now no longer a thing. So the Pope is suddenly an option to fight. Man, I'm losing an arsenal of prestige. Sure, this is fine because enough time has passed. They will take over the country when? Oh shit. Oh shit. You know what I think is a bit of a meme? It said it would increase their influence by 3.3. But of course it meant because they're already on the cap. But I mean, that's... Okay. That's bird? No, it's not a bird. Yeah, it's not a bird. Well, we're fine. That's not a bird. Alright, cool. We got our aggressive expansion impact reduction. So, and we can still just be sell. I don't even need to siege it down, but it's still too bad, aggressive expansion wise. Yeah, I might just decide to live with a little bit less, but the thing is, why would I decide to live with a little bit less? I mean, I won this war fair and fucking square. I did everything right. And I'd still have to wait another 50 years. But the problem is, look at how big the AE is. It's 47, man. 47 on all of these provinces. 47. Second idea, espionage solves most of your AE problems. I was kind of hoping I could get away with not picking that. Mr. Ronderas, thank you for something for 27 months in a row. Tip right after you, sir. I was kind of hoping I could get away with not picking espionage. I kind of didn't want to pick espionage. But if I'm forced to pick espionage, then I'll sure as hell pick espionage. Also, we're ditching innovativeness. After a set amount of time. With a set amount of time, I mean, once we hit 100 innovativeness. Because I don't want it.
Now, I hate to have to go against Machiavelli's teachings here, which say that if you fight an enemy, you needn't do small damage to him, because then he can come back and take revenge. But at the same time, if I take more than two provinces, I got bum-rushed. And the reason why I got bum-rushed is because it's 47 AE. So regardless of what it is that I do, I'm going to get bum-rushed regardless. Now, let's see if we can do some sort of Machiavelli employee here. Huh. So, I'm going to make him an Oz alliance. And then I'm going to hope Venice jumps on him. And that Savoy does not. So I'd like him to... Okay, but he's friends with Savoy. I'm hoping that Venice will jump on him here. Because he's ruined. Can we get away with this, or is he going to stop me? Yeah, he's going to stop me. Shoot. What if I do that? And pay for my troops. Take the prestige, always. I need to keep an eye out on this. Yeah, okay. Good to go for now. Can we get a merc or something? Speed 5 to get to that next war in no time. Remember, thank you for the bits, man. Tip my hat off to you, sir. He's still in the HRE, so no Venice? Shit, that's right. We can't have a Venice. It's a bit of a bummer. I mean, we still have a tick down, so it's fine. What's the plan religious-wise? Stay Catholic? No, we're flipping Sunni. Use a general? Yeah, just a sec. Just a sec, buddy. Alright, he's coming for me. As we knew he would, and we hit the point cap. But, I mean... Here, let's just do that. I don't see us hitting... I feel like we can last longer, so let's just death push it. Come on, seriously? Oh, what the fu- Oh, bullshit, dude. This is next generation bullcrap. It said there wasn't gonna be a battle there, and then there totally was a battle there. Yo, okay, whatever. It's fine, it's- Oh my god, oh, yo. Fuck this, dude. Oh my god. Fine. But I have to stop this bullshit from happening. It's completely fine. I'll just wait for him to occupy or to for the rebels to win. It's completely fine. It doesn't matter. How many dudes will spawn here if I click this? 14. I need another loan. Because I'm recovering too slow. No, I'm not gonna get debated into cleaning his rebels. Don't worry about it. Still no tech 6. Which is good because we're one idea away from getting that a lot fucking cheaper, so... Not that it particularly matters considering how far ahead we are. And apparently we get some Hussite zealots in Pisa. Hey, tech 6 has been reached. With mill.
But I think we can last long enough to fix this shit. I need to assign a new general then. Do I let them siege it down? I mean, they're going to siege it down anyway, right? No, I won't. Right, fine, then I'll clean it up. Ah, should have just let them siege it down. It would have been fine. Okay, rebels won. Forty-five more days. Will we make it? I think we'll make it. Pope's at war with France. And we can grab this idea, yes. That's gonna be 15% tech cost reduction. Nice. And 1.5 innovativeness. And now we can grab this for 630. Very nice, and we can also grab this, but I don't think we need to until the year tick. There you go. Well, because I wanted to start as Florence, man. Also, do you think I'd have 20 innovativeness if I was playing as... if I was playing as a thingy? I don't think so. What the fuck? Oh, God. Now I have to actually siege this province down because the rebels got there. So we got a call for pizza again, ladies and gentlemen. Good times. There's nothing I can really do about that, though. Tech 6 been reached? No, still not been reached. It will be reached in November, though, surely. No, apparently not, but we can tech up for 568. It's fine. Yeah, Pope's dying. Austria wouldn't join. The Swiss would. And if I set the Swiss as a co-belligerent, they'll bring in Ferreira without needing to bring in France. Yeah. But the Swiss aren't at war, so they're still not paying for this fucking fort. Good. And we can get mill access to the Phoenicians. So I still get to declare this war. Good. Stab it? What stab it? Okay, what the fuck is this? I need to go cancel the mill access through Switzerland. I didn't sign up for this nonsense, because now we get to deal with this fucking problem. And Siena is actually part of this war, so it's not like we could use this to dunk on Siena. Unless Siena gets separate pieced out, in which case we will, but... Oh, I can reset the call for pizza like this. You're right. Perfect timing on that as well. Alright, so we dunk on the Pope. And then we set Switzerland as co-belligerent. Alright, first of the month we go in. Oh, he's paying for the fort, you piece of shit! Okay, whatever. Why? Why would you be doing that? Is he preparing to down Milan? If that is the case, I will not be declaring this war on the Pope.
Come on, bruh, you have missed my sub for 6 months, straight. Come on, bruh, 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 come on, bruh.
Bogey23, thank you for subbing for 12 months in a row, man. Tip man after you, sir. Fudge108, thank you for subbing for 31 months in a row. Tip man after you, sir. Sorry I missed your sub for so long, man. Alright. So yeah, we can't do that. That's fine, though. We've got enough ticked out here to last us for a generation. I'm going to make him an all strategy with... No, not that guy. But I'll make him an all strategy with that. We'll demand that. I'll demand max money. Anything. More amp we don't need. And actually, you can keep your alliance for Frankfurt. But no, you can't. You can't keep your stupid alliance for Frankfurt. I want to make sure that this guy does. So we'll do this. This is fine. Let's do that peace deal. That's fine. Alright, cool. And I'm not going to intervene here because I want him to do this. And then hopefully he won't take Cremona because it will be too much AE. But I'm assuming that he will dial Milan here. Have I unmuted? No, I haven't. Come on, Switzerland. Let's go, boy. What are you waiting for here? Switzerland. Stop being a doozy. And we got 8 loans. Fucking disgrace. Sure, I'll keep him Cosimo. Shit, now I'm kind of tempted. Maybe we fucked up, but I don't want to. You're kidding. Okay, stop being for. Alright, fine. He stopped paying for the fort, so he's no longer going to go for Switzerland, so we stick to the old plan then. Yeah, let's take a bunch of loans so we can build up the force limit. Music was low, it's there. Yeah, I'll let them do that, that's fine. Alright, let's move over to now he's parked his troops there though, so I just have to scare him off. Right, when will you arrive there? 27th. 1st of March, perfect. I don't know if this works. I don't know if this is a good idea, but we're doing it anyway. And we set Switzerland as co-belligerent. Let's go, boys. So loud, my ears. What? Still not paying for the fort. Alright, let's go, boys. Might want to humiliate him, to be honest. Although, the Pope is not part of the HRE, so aggressive expansion should be decisively less bad. Alright, fine. We'll do it. Oh god, no, why? No. Please move. Yes! Ah! Okay, good. So, are we using a defensive edict here? We should be. And we're using it here. No, we're not. Let's go use that. Fantastic. Amazing. Pope got exiled. He needs to march all the way home. Urbino is now a thing. Interesting. And we should be able to peace out Switzerland in a jiffy. Toss a coin to your remix. Remix time. What? Why? Alright, we can. Whoa, what the fuck am I doing? Toss a coin. Heart style. If you ask for it, I'll play it. With Geralt of Rivia, along came this song. Urbino is what I declared for, isn't it? No, I declared war for Umbria. And Ferreira did join, so we get to annul that treaty with France. They came after me with masterful deceit.
broke down my lute and they kicked in my teeth. While the devil's horns minced our tender meat, and so cried the witcher, he can't be bleed.
Toss a coin. Come on, Switzerland. To the witcher,
O valley of plenty.
Toss a coin to your witcher. Hoping these forts holds.
Tossing a coin to my stream.
Look lazy, thank you for some for 2 months in a row, man. Tip matter to you, sir.
Toss a coin to your witcher, O valley of plenty. O valley of plenty.
Alright, we can tell Sienna now too. Oh no. Okay. Went down south. Okay, I see. It's shit just like the- Oh, heresy! That series is the best thing humanity's created since sliced bread. This is ass. Yeah, that was ass. It's okay. Seconds. Okay, since I'm wearing the hat. Goddamn. Since I'm wearing the hat, here we go, boys.
You got me later! Yeah, here we go, alright. Yeah, okay.
Ooh. Ooh, don't stop. Don't stop.
Okay.
pure fan service. This is such bullshit. This is such bullshit. I disagree with this. Look at there being a ruler. Cesare Di Luca. You're away from home. God. Why is it always Apfelstrudel that ruins everything? Like, always. Like, no questions. It's just always Apfelstrudel, man. Fuck this shit. I didn't sign up for this. Also, Ferreira, can I piece you out? No, I need to actually see some stupid capital of his. Sierra got kicked out of war, free real estate. No, because you turned the Cold War and the member of the Empire. It's the only heir that the Empire is aware. A magic laser from the sky will shoot your men down if you declare war on a member of the Empire and the allied with an Empire in the war. Ugh. HRA rules. Such nonsense. Oh, but the rent out called the cherry though. That's legit. That's just fair and game. That's just motherfucker. Please don't hurt me, man. Please don't hurt me. Can we go kill this, please? I'm really sick and tired of Augsburg being a part of this war. No! No, stop running away! You wussy! Thank you. Alright, and we'll kick out the Pope permanently as well. Bye-bye, you can't build units anymore. Oh, we can get to this, but I'd rather catch back up and... Oh. Aww. But I don't want more of that app and a bit of stuff. So I'm just gonna catch up an admin. Check. Can we peace out Augsburg? Still, we have to siege on Ferreira though, before we can do shit. Am I able to force on it? Yeah, by 2 units. Let's go get rid of this guy. I don't need that. And is he gonna get unexiled here? Aha! Bye-bye! Do I really have to fight Aragorn? Can I just piece you out? This upsets me in so many different ways. Oh god, are you kidding? You're joking. Concede defeat? What, to Aragorn? Fuck no. It's funny. Right. Well, we're back up to catching up an admin.
But I'm not gonna ditch innovative until we have 100 innovativists. Set Naples as vital interest? No. No, Castillo, don't hurt me. Okay, yes, thank you. No, Castillo, no, don't, why would you do this, motherfucker, piece of shit, go away. Okay, thank you. I blame Austria, it's their fault. Golden wind. Can I fight you? I'm in a trade league with Siena. Finally, we can get rid of that Sienese piece of shit. Alright, Ferreira, listen up, man. I want you to annoy your choosing with the France and the Pope and all that bullshit, and then you're gonna get down upon my Venice. Venice, this, that, all of that, money, war rep, trade power, you got some fun with that. Alright, great, so we can make sure that we're no longer over the force limit now. Let's get rid of two of those mercs. Park you guys in there. Have that like that. Have a siege general. Get rid of these. Please switch back to regular head.
Okay. If you want me to. What a strange hat on your head. No fun allowed, shit. Fine, I'll switch hats. Jesus. Oh man, what do you guys have against the hat? Man. I just wanted to wear a different hat. You guys want me to wear a different hat? What's wrong with the hat? I love the hat. I love the hat too. Yeah. But apparently we can't wear nice hats. Can I give this over to the burgers? What the fuck? Why can't I give this over to burgers? Ooh, level 2 commandant. Don't mind if I... Ha-ha! There you go. There you go, ladies and gentlemen. There you go. Problem solved. Issues fixed. No questions asked. No music? Oh, man, yes, no, there's no music. It's in between songs. I was really... The people were bitching about my nose. And my hat. My hat. People were bitching about the hat. So I had to... Had to change things up a little bit, okay? So we had to pick different music. Well, there should be music. It's just really low volume. Sorry, I'll off it. Cosmo's still alive? Yeah, he's still alive. He's like 80 years old right now. No, not like 80 years old. He's exactly 80 years old. Well, he'll be 80 in the 11th of November, 1444. Actually, I don't know if that's his birthday, but... We need music! No, I know, I talked about it like 50 seconds ago, so... Don't worry, man, don't worry, we got this. You can integrate Luca. Sure. I can. What? It doesn't matter. The land that we're conquering isn't part of the HRE, and pretty soon it will no longer matter anymore.
Chat is a rainbow. Apparently. Consult Venice? Hold on, let me go claim Mantua. It's almost enough to keep the alliance. If we can get a dip rep guy before the end of this, we can fix our shit still, but I didn't get a dip rep guy. RIP! Alright, do we have a CB in Urbino? Because we should get a CB in Urbino so we can fix our shit. Also, we should stop paying for our the military altogether! And we can finally peace out the Pope. Alright, give me Romagna, give me Umbria, give me Ancona, give me your money, humiliation, money, war up. Okay, fine, you can keep that. How about this? This is fine. I'm not gonna settle for less or for more, because that'd be stupid. We're just gonna declare this war and then we can go dick around with that alliance against Siena. Yeah, that'll give me innovativeness, but I don't want it. I don't want it. I didn't ask for that. Wait a year? Dude, I'd have to wait, like, many years. Could force him to end his rivalry with me, but you can doubt Siena now. No, I can't. I can doubt Urbino now. Can't doubt Siena. Well, I mean, we don't have call for pizza yet, so there's no rush. I'd like it if my things would finally be happy with us, but that's gonna take forever. Okay, now we've got call for pizza. It's fine, I'll peace him out. And we can go set Venice as a- No, we can't- Really? Fine then, let's go rival for- Why do you not have an army? Go rival Mantua. Fine, we don't have a truce with those. And it's time to go pay for our troops. Because we're off to war again. Could also go integrate Urbino or Luca, but we have to improve relations first, so. Ah! He excommunicated Urbino! Wait, we don't have a CB yet? Why are no CB? Oh, is it because my ruler is excommunicated himself? That's lame. Well, I mean, it could be worth just to wait a day then. Also, I kind of want to give some land over to the clergy here. Oh, You're joking. This always bothers me, but it's like... Yeah, I've got no other way to put it. It just bothers me. Alright, let's go to Memphis to admin points. It's fine. In 2 years' time, my ruler will change. Will no longer be a bad boy. Goldemus, almost 81. He will die then. Hold on. Trust negative 18? What the fuck? Oh, okay, it went up again. 14 army strength, negative 12. Trust. I have to get rid of that bullshit, man. Here, we'll do it like this. Okay. Fabricated on Siena. Is that still not keeping that? What if I quickly build a unit? All I have to do is make Siena lose that alliance, and then we've got the Austrian alliance pretty much secured. I build an extra unit, you sack of shit. God damn it. Fuck it. What? How does that? Okay, I was about to say. How does that not affect shit? Oh, he has mill access. Shit. Let's go cancel that. We can get our mill back. It's fine. I'm gonna try waiting 1 year. I'm just gonna try waiting 1 year. Ah, yeah, boy! Before the month tick two, so I can just do this. And we're gonna assign a bureaucrat. And now we get excommunicated ruler CV. Fuck you, boy. Let's do it. All right. Cool. Let's go leave four murkies behind, and we can go straight to Siena. All right, cool. We can also improve relations with Luca now. He's a scholar. He's a scholar, guys. Cool. Now, I can't flip into the improved relations guy until after we peace out Siena. Alright, we move those guys out. And we do some of this. And also some of that. Sign Siege General. Oh, goodness, I fucked up. Sign Siege General. Could grab that, but I don't want to. Alright, and now we can stop paying for our troops. And they're still both guaranteeing. Or gaining shit. Ah, and we can do this. Ask for a bit of... Should have waited a month. I suck. Traxen, thank you for someone for 29 months in a row. Tip mad after you, sir. I'll get a free claim on Albenga. Don't mind if I do. And we can now integrate this dude. Fantastic. Hi. Glorious. Speed 5. Flurry, I want to form Tuscany. Oh, fuck no. You don't form Tuscany. You skip Tuscany. Tuscany makes you a monarchy. Not that I don't want to be a monarchy, but I want to be Italy. So what you do is you form Tuscany and then you form Italy. Or maybe I don't want to form Italy. I haven't really 100% decided yet. No, don't integrate a prince! Oh, the Papal State declared war on Urbino. Why? Because of the negative 20 relationship hit. Oh, I don't mind too much about that. Hey, Siena, buddy, I want you to transfer trade power to me so as to kick him out of the trade league. Integrating Luca will be bad for AE, no? No, it doesn't generate aggressive expansion, it generates negative relations. Alright, I want you to annul your treaties with Austria and Mantua, and then I want you to transfer trade power over to me and give me your war. Money is not really worth my time, and I don't want to humiliate him either. Now he has no friends. Fantastic. And he can't join a trade league until 10 years from now. This we can grab for 7 AE because he was excommunicated. I could have vassalized them, but I wouldn't have gotten the aggressive expansion discount. And fighting this is ass, but if we fight this, then we can call in Austria. So let's go build a spider wreck on the Venetians. And we are way over the force limit. No, we're not. We completely stop paying for this, though. And we're making money, guys! We're making the fat... Wait, I missed it? Oh, no, I was about to say. Did I legitimately miss the, innovativeness from Tech 7, but I thought that would be real weird, considering... Well, all things considered, basically. Alright, cool. Alright, sweet. It's a shame those burgers are always upset. I think there's nothing much you can really do about that. Maybe we can afford to wait another year. Who knows? Maybe we can afford to wait another year. Italian ideals are vastly better. Yeah, they're better, but not better at everything. Man, would Venice even join if I fought this guy right now? Because he's fucked. Okay, well, he would still join. We can go fabricate on Verona, and then maybe Dao and call you in. Yeah, that would bring in Mantua, though, so I'd have to set Mantua as a co-belligerent then. And the idea there is then to vassalize Mantua, but I think I want to fight a different war in between. Like, maybe a war against this guy or that guy. Because he is vassalizable now. And vassalizing is the most effective way to... gain dev, or the lowest AE way to gain dev, but I'm just a little bit torn still on whether or not I should grab espionage. I don't really don't want to. Oh no, someone else got faceting. Oh, what a shame. And we got excommunicated. We don't know how to not be excommunicated anyway. It's pretty much set in stone that we get excommunicated. Right, we can statify Central Italy. Still no Tech 7. Making money.